One may know what came first, error or sin, and yet every choice depends on it.
Creature of clay, you have taken another step towards the flame. Before you continue, ask yourself, have the gifts of Prometheus ever truly benefited your people, or have they brought nothing but strife? You repeat your mistakes until they destroy you.
I've been thinking. stars per cardinal direction and three entities. You'd think it would be symmetrically arranged, one tower per entity, right? But we haven't seen Prometheus at all.
We're built to find patterns. Maybe we're trying to find patterns where there aren't any.
This area looks flooded as well.
Our ancestors melted a whole lot of ice. After they died, most coastal settlements were claimed by the sea. South of New Jerusalem, there's a whole city under the water. We went there once with Garrus when I was an apprentice. It was eerie.
That's exactly why the Founder created the goal. When you go past the limits, this is what happens. Mother Nature always gets her revenge in the end.
This isn't revenge, Al. It's just failure. People, cities, mountains. As far as the sea is concerned, it's all the same. Their mistake was forgetting that, telling themselves nothing would change. It always does.
I've had a closer look at the Somadrome. It's based on the original prototype with some modifications. As usual, the data is a mess, but I strongly suspect there might be a functional version somewhere.
I know some of you have heard stories about the answers this device might reveal, but please remember, that is not our main priority here. Keep an eye open for it, but focus on finding Athena.
Thank you.
particle clouds continue to be exactly the same. Mother, can I suggest something?
Of course, go ahead.
The southern part of the island is completely dead. No animals, no plants. The soil is too alkaline for anything to live except bacteria.
Yes, that's why it's a good location for some of the experiments.
Well, if we want to show that we can make the cosmos more beautiful, then why don't we start there? The desert doesn't have to be dead. If we modify the conditions, life can thrive there. And that could be the first step towards spreading life to other worlds. What do you think?
I think that sounds like a plan.
Thank you.
wandering around these landscapes, solving puzzles. In a way, 1K's experience must be very similar to Athena's in the simulation.
There's one difference, though. Athena was alone.